And today he gives us a really meaningful speech, and let's give him a big hand for it. His speech is something we need to protect. He mentions a sad news in last month and last month. In Paris was destroyed, and this sad news broke everyone's heart because this building is not really meaningful to this building is really meaningful to not only France but also the people around the world. And a lot of historical events happened in that building, that place, and then he started talking about the example in Taiwan. And in Taiwan, most historical buildings were destroyed by people or government, like he mentioned, Jing Zhong San Sun. And I think that this example is great, and it's pretty close to us. And it speaks fully, but there are still some things you could try to improve next time. The first one, you can put more examples on your PPT or in your speech. I think I consider that if you can put more examples, your speech might be more persuasive. And second one, you can add more eye contact or movements when you deliver a speech. The third one, you might check the pronunciation. Few words sounds a little strange, like it's I forget what he's saying in the speech, but it's a little strange. And I really like your topic, and you did a great job, and I'm looking forward to your next speech. This is my speech and of my evaluation. Thank you.